Nothing is really static in life. It's either growing or not. We live in a planet where people feel differently, look differently, see differently, and of course, think differently. But what makes us similar? It is that every human being desires to grow. Everyone wants to succeed.
So throughout my life, I've been able to get a lot of support from people, right from the childhood to this point. The lessons I learned from Lusaka Model Education Center, Brigham Young University, University of Africa, Toruwa, because I love education. Attend these two universities at the same time, and I'm making progress.
Justice came to our school to talk about insights for success, and I love this book. I've read a lot about the book, and I want each and every one of you, dear young teenagers, to read this book because insights for success will make you successful in life.
Justice has been my friend for a very long time. I am not surprised seeing him writing the book today, called Insight for Success. So the book, the Insight for Success, talk more about the nature of this young man.
Insight for Success is a great content. It's one that would help to improve the moral culture of persons, mainly youth, and help us to get a broader perspective about success, drifting away from the widespread perspective of the acquisition or amassing enormous wealth to think more about problem solving, more about contributing to make society and the world at large a better place.
My name is Ominda Blessing June. Justice Lokpobiri is a friend. And we've been friends for some time now, and Justice is a little bit reserved, so I'm surprised. I'm kind of surprised, but I'm not so surprised because he expresses himself more in writing, and I think, and he's good at it.
We are all attached to a sense of responsibility and purpose to fulfill. There is a reason we exist. We all possess enormous qualities, talents, gifts, abilities, and opportunities. The fact remains that we must utilize all these resources to make the world a better place. What have you been told about being successful? Wait, let me guess. A great job? A big house? Cars? Well. A young man born and brought up in the Niger Delta region of Nigeria in West Africa believes that solving problems and impacting positively in the lives of people is the way to succeed. It is the fulfillment of purpose.
Insight for Success is a great content. It's one that would help to improve the moral culture of persons, mainly youth, and help us to get a broader perspective about success. Drifting away from the widespread perspective of the acquisition or amassing enormous wealth to think more about problem solving, more about contributing to make society and the world at large a better place.
Whatever career we are engaged in, minor or major, the fact remains that the utmost priority is to make the world a better place with the contribution of our engagements.
So go check out his new book, Insight for Success. I've gone through it and I've learned a lot from it, morally, educationally, and otherwise.
I don't know what you guys are really doing. Young people are really doing. I want you guys to go out there, get this book, read this book, and understand what this book really means.
For the individuals who encouraged me a lot, someone of Mrs. Tracy Egariva, Osaze Egariva, a lot of persons, the Lokpobiri family. These are people who have been able to stand by my side, and my friends and everybody. So I appreciate everyone.
This book, Insight for Success, is for everyone who wishes to go further than where we are presently. Be wise, for life is a teacher. The more we live, the more we learn.